When two purebred dogs of two different breeds are intentionally crossed to produce a new breed, the outcome is a designer dog or a hybrid. In the case of the Yorkie Pomeranian mix, the two parent breeds are the Yorkshire Terrier and the Pomeranian. These two breeds were deliberately crossed in order to deliver the best of both dog breeds. Like most designer dogs, the Yorkie Pomeranian mix was developed in the United States and has not yet been officially recognized by the American Kennel Club. If you have ever seen a Yorkie and Pomeranian mix, then you already know why the popularity of this hybrid is increasing at a rapid rate. Pomeranian Yorkie mix puppies are undeniably beautiful. It is so easy to fall in love with this crossbreed once you have set your eyes on one of the sweet puppies. Therefore, it is extremely important to determine if the Yorkie Pomeranian mix is a good choice for you and your family before you bring one home. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. The history of the Pomeranian cross Yorkshire Terrier. Both the Yorkshire Terrier and the Pomeranian have extensive and interesting histories. The Yorkie or Yorkshire Terrier is one of the most popular breeds of dogs in the world today. Yorkies were bred in Yorkshire, England, where they were used to hunt rats in coal mines and cotton mills. It is thought that the Yorkie is a result of deliberate crossbreeding of a variety of terriers, including the Tan English Terrier, Dandy Dinmont, Skye, Paisley and Clydesdale Waterside Terriers. At first, wealthy dog owners despised the Yorkie due to his humble beginnings. However, the popularity of this dog increased as he regularly graced the stage at various dog shows thanks to his size, beauty and elegance. The Yorkie arrived in the United States in the year 1872. This breed has fur that is said to be human-like. That's why these dogs are considered to be hypoallergenic. The combination of his charming personality and diminutive size makes this sweet lapdog a great family pet for dog lovers around the world. The history of the Pomeranian. Like the Yorkie, the Pomeranian breed is extremely popular. Affectionately known as Little Lions, Pomeranians are a smaller version of the ancient Arctic sled dogs and originated from Pomerania, which is found in the present-day Germany and Poland. The history of the Pomeranian and Yorkie mix. As with other hybrids, the history of the Pomeranian-Yorkie mix is shrouded in mystery. However, the debate over whether hybrids should even be developed rages on. It is widely believed that the first Pom Yorkshire Terrier mix was bred in the United States in the 1990s. What is a Yorkie Pomeranian mix called? The Yorkie Pomeranian mix is also known by such fancy names as the Porky, Yorkie Pom and Yoranian. And these lovable dogs are the true definition of fancy. Both the parent dogs are unbelievably beautiful. Whether you love purebred dogs or mixed breeds, it is an undeniable fact that hybridization has made these cute and elegant dogs a reality. It is important to keep in mind the fact that hybrids inherit much more than just the physical characteristics from the parent breeds. They also inherit the personality traits from both parents, so you have a general idea of what your new puppy will look and behave like. What does a Yorkie Pom mix look like? Pomeranian dogs, half of Yorkie Pom mix genetics, have a double-layered coat with the outer coat being long and soft while the undercoat is shorter and thicker. Yorkshire Terrier dogs, on the other hand, have thick double coats as well. Therefore, your Yorkie Pom mix puppy's coat could resemble either of the parents. Despite the numerous color combinations offered by both parent breeds, the Yorkie Pomeranian mix coat colors are fewer in number. Pomeranians offer 18 possible colors while the Yorkshire Terriers proffer only 4 different colors to the mix. However, Yorkie Pom coats come in just a few colors, black and white, white, black, blue and tan, black and tan, cream or even a combination of these colors. Both Yorkie Terriers and Pomeranians share pointy ears and round faces. So your mix puppy would inherit the same physical features. How big will a Pomeranian Yorkie mix get? A full-grown Porky dog is still small in size. This is because both the parent breeds fall under the toy group. Adult Porky dogs stand anywhere between 6 and 12 inches in height and weigh around 3 to 7 pounds. Due to his small size and low weight, this dog has special needs for care. The Yorkie Pomeranian mix behavior and temperament. Both Yorkshire Terriers and Pomeranians share some interesting personality traits. Both Yorkies and Pomeranians are lively and intelligent dogs. Yorkies are loving and always eager to please their owners. Pomeranians are energetic, curious, and loving. As you can see, your Yorkshire Terrier-Pomeranian mix will be lively and intelligent no matter which parent breed he takes after. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.